No wonder Tyler Kistner is celebrating. He's getting campaign support from Big Pharma and other Washington special interests. In Congress, he'll fight for them, not us. He even supported a tax plan that forced millions of Americans to pay more in taxes so that big corporations and the ultra-wealthy could get tax cuts. Tyler Kistner is running for Congress to help the rich get richer at our expense. He doesn't deserve our vote.